Okay, into the eternal pit of fire you go.